Your Health Matters today. The first robotic-assisted coronary bypass procedure was recently performed at Doctors Medical Center in Modesto. It is paving the way for major heart surgery in the Central Valley. And the doctor who performed this incredible feat is joining us in studio. Please welcome Dr. John deGraft-Johnson. Thank you so much for being here. This is amazing. I'm actually familiar with this robot. It's called the Da Vinci, and it is the coolest thing I've ever seen. And it's able to do something incredible for doctors where you can do minimally invasive heart surgery. Is that correct?
That is correct.
Wow.
That is correct.
How does that even work?
Well, first of all, I think that I'm grateful to the Intuitive Company for creating such a tool to put in our hands to allow us to take care of patients. Now, we are doing the same heart surgery that we've always done, except now through a small incision to gain access to the patient's chest. Why would anybody want to have the chest cracked open? Well, because when you look at my hands, I need to get these big hands into your chest to do the surgery. But with the robot, all of a sudden that becomes unnecessary because it's tiny little hands that are going in there. And quite frankly, the mobility of this device is much more flexible than my own hands. It has several degrees of freedom and it can rotate in ways that my natural hand cannot. And it takes away all natural tremors that every human surgeon hands would have. So in a sense, it's easier, it's better, and patients' recovery is significantly much better.
And here's a video of what it looks like, what the procedure looked like. We just had it up right there. So you're looking through a camera and you're doing this meticulous movement right there. So how long does this proceed? Does it shorten the procedure time as well?
It actually takes about the same time as doing it the conventional way.
Okay.
So it's the same operation, the same techniques, except that we are using the robot and making smaller incisions.
Does that mean the recovery time?
The recovery time is much faster.
Wow.
This particular patient, we did the surgery on Friday, patient went home on Sunday, which is, you know, in itself extraordinary. And the biggest complaint I've gotten from them is that he keeps going out in the garden to do yard work in 100 degree weather.
Oh, well, yeah, that's on you, buddy, right? I love that.
So that is fantastic.
And I mean, this just opens the door now to so many people, not only right there in Modesto area, but of course, all of Northern California, really all of the state, can now come to this location and get this heart procedure done. I mean, that was the goal with this, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. I think that, you know, the idea of cracking people's chest open in the name of fixing their heart is becoming less and less appealing to the general public. So if they understand that there is another way to still, you know, repair whatever is ailing their heart without the idea of cracking the chest open, there's nothing wrong with it, but most people are not, fun of that idea.
Sure.
And not to mention the recovery time and them allow be able to return back to the natural state and health. I think that adds a significant advantage. And it's just only an hour away from Sacramento and the population in the Central Valley, they don't have to travel far anywhere to get the same kind of care.
Now, if we wanted to learn more details about this incredible procedure that's now available here so close by, how do we go about doing that?
Well, I think that, you know, we can provide my contact information, my office number, particularly Doctors Medical Center in Modesto, where this is taking place. And I think that many people can find that and, you know, I'd be happy to speak to anyone who's interested.
Yeah. Reach out. I mean, if you think you need a procedure done, again, I mean, this is such an incredible feat. You're an amazing man too. Not only do you perform this heart surgery, but also you went to the Paris Olympics, and I am so jealous of you. Okay, just one thing. What was one event that you watched that you were like, that blew my mind?
Oh my God! I think that the female gymnastics was absolutely incredible.
That got your heart pumping.
Oh my
right
God!
There, right?
Yeah, that is actually more stressful than a heart surgery.
Right? Just watching that, Doctor. Thank you so much for joining us. And again, please check out Doctors Medical Center in Modesto. Look them up. Contact them if you think you could be a candidate for this kind of surgery with the Da Vinci robot. So exciting! All right.